Hey guys, this is Chadley again with another update on the 55 build. The end of the last video, I mentioned that the car was going out to upholstery, but as you can see, it's back here at the shop. And that's due to the fact that we have a lot of wildfires here in Oregon right now, and the upholstery shop is actually in fear of getting hit by the fire. So we went out and got the 55 safely back to the shop here, and since we have it in our possession, Tom's gonna do the exhaust on it. So I'll get a bunch of footage for you guys to check out of that coming together. And that's where things stand for now. Thanks a lot.
All right, guys, that's where things stand on the 55. We'll talk to you soon.